హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, వైజాగ్ విజన్ ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మా ఛానల్ అందిస్తున్న జాతీయ అంతర్జాతీయ స్థాయి వార్తా విశేషాలు నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం ఇక్కడ కనిపిస్తున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ని క్లిక్ చేయండి.
Principal of Oakridge International School to meet all of you today this evening. We have one of our boarding campus students, Miss Pranjal Bhagat. I should thank ma'am for coming along with Pranjal today this morning to attend this press meeting. It's our pride in announcing that Miss Pranjal, who happened to be a boarding campus student at Oakridge International School, Visakhapatnam. She was our grade 12 student in 2018-19 batch. She passed out of her grade 12 and she also happened to write the JEE mains as well as JEE advance. It's really a happy news for us to know that she has got offers at two places. She got offers at IIT Goa as well as IIT Jodhpur. So I would let our director, Mr. Nalin Srivastav, to say a few words before we hear something from Pranjal.
Matter of pride for us that one of our students has got admission at IIT Jodhpur and also an offer from IIT Goa. One thing which was really outstanding was the way Pranjal kept her focus on studies as well as extracurriculars. So she was also the house captain for her house and under her
C.V.
Raman house, and under her leadership the house won the inter-house championship. It's a very close fought program throughout the year, but under her leadership her house won the award. She did not take any other extra preparation, only while studying at Oakridge and under our guidance is that she put together a lot of hard work, focus with dedication, and she came through flying colors. So congratulations again.
Thank you. Anything else, I focused on my 11th and 12th grade actually, because base is 11th and 12th. If you clear your 11th and 12th with full concentration, you'll clear JEE. You just need to practice some hard questions and all, and somewhere I lagged, but yeah, Oakridge gave me like lot of questions, worksheets and all. Oakridge teachers were really good. They took care of us like their own child. And they gave us like lot of worksheet which helped me prepare for my exams.
So in fact